Well, I'll be all right now, fellas. Thank you very much. And howdy, folks, and welcome to You Ask For It. You know, it's in your account that we go anywhere and do, well, most anything when you ask for it. In a moment here, in answer to request number one, a daring young woman will attempt to escape from the hangman's gallows. Dear Art Baker, writes Dennis Wagstaff of Ashland, Massachusetts, watches us over WBZ Boston. Are there any women escapologists? If so, I am asking to see such a daredevil escape from a straitjacket while hanging suspended from her feet. Remember, I asked for it. Dennis Wagstaff. Well, yes, Dennis. That young lady you see right there is such a daredevil, believe me. She would attempt to duplicate the sensational straitjacket upside-down escape that was made famous by the great Houdini many years ago. This, Mr. Wagstaff, is a man's job. A tough one. Very few living men have made this escape. I want you to watch very closely. I'm quite sure you've never been in a straitjacket. Once as an experiment, they put me in for 15 minutes. It is the most terrifying experience. And now, upside down. That, of course, adds to the danger. Blood rushing to the head. A tremendous exertion is necessary. The two officers are from the Los Angeles County Sheriff's Office. Up. 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 The arms are pinioned. She somehow must get them up. She has, yes. Yes, somehow she has the arms loosened. Let's go over her head. Now to loosen the bottom strap. Straining jacket off. Right. Now to climb up. There's a strain indeed. Let her down slowly. Coming down. Down. Congratulations to you. Why, believe me, they thought it couldn't be done. This is Phyllis Kirkham, my friends, and we want to say thank you very much for answering this request.
Thank you, Mr. Baker.
And, gentlemen, our appreciation, too, to the Los Angeles County Sheriff's Office for authenticating this, because you've had experience where we have not. And to you, Mr. Dennis Wagstaff there, our thanks for the first time on TV we have seen that famous upside-down escape in a straitjacket successfully performed by a woman. You asked for it. The dear